Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome today to Grammy's Nature Nugget. Come up and sit on Grammy's quilt. Come on, Kevin, I have a place for you right in front. Okay, today we're going to talk about one of the creations of God that's part of the big cat family. Oh, I heard over here, no, it's not a lion, but it's a mammal. And it's the fastest land animal. Does anybody know? Okay, over here, right, cheetah, that's right. So on the screen, you're gonna see a video clip that shows the cheetah running. They are so fast. They go from 0 to 60 in 3 seconds. That's 1, 2, 3, that fast. In fact, they can go 70 miles an hour, and they're faster than a Ferrari or a Porsche. Can you believe that? The males weigh around 140 pounds, and the females weigh about 120. And they have a 4 to 5 foot long tail that matches them, with a white tip on the end. So it matches in length of their body. They have 2,000 to 3,000 spots on their body. They're tan with black spots. And they have specific facial markings. They have a round, small face, and they have teardrops that are part of the fur that are black, that go from the corner of their eyes down to the corner of their mouths. These markings are unique to them and unique only to them. So there's 2,000 to 3,000 markings on their bodies. They have claws that don't retract. Their claws are just out, and they are act kind of like football player cleats, so they can grab on to the dirt and run so fast. Cheetahs are carnivores. That means they eat meat, and they only eat in the daytime. That's the only time they hunt, because at night they don't have such good vision. Okay, I brought a coloring sheet. It says God made the cheetah. And notice the cheetah's small face with the teardrop. They call it a teardrop in their fur. And it actually has a function, and that's that these teardrops, those black lines, kind of, again, are like football players, where they put that black line across their faces. It's to reflect the sun from them, so when they're hunting. They have long, slender bodies with very, very thin legs, but so muscular. And then this long 4 to 5 foot tail. Wow, so they are very beautiful. Don't forget, you can find these sheets on my site, and you can print them out and color them. That'd be so good. Okay, cheetahs have absolutely beautiful brown eyes. They have great eyesight during the day only. At night, for some reason, they don't have such good sight. They only drink water every 3 to 4 days. And they live in the wild 8 to 12 years, but in captivity, they can live up to 20 years. They have their spots are very unique to only them, and none of them are the same, none of them. Their flat tail acts kind of like a rudder, and it helps them with balance. And one of the unique things about the tail is that there's a white dot on the end. They don't roar like a lion has that big, deep roar. Well, they don't. They have kind of a chirping sound, and it is so different than most of the big cats. And they do purr when they're happy. Cheetahs can jump, and I have a slide showing, up to 25 feet in one single stride. And that's pretty amazing. That's a long, long way. They live on high ground because they like to be able to see far for when they're hunting. And they have cubs. Their cheetah mother has what are called cubs. And these cubs are, they stay close to mom for 12 to 14 months. Then they go on their own way. And sometimes they'll stay in the same group as her. Cheetahs are beautiful animals. And God created them to be so beautiful so we could enjoy them. They are a wild animal, so they're not what we would call pets. But let's thank God for the cheetahs today. Let's bow our heads. Father in heaven, I just want to thank you for the beautiful cheetah that you have made. They are so beautiful, Lord. And I pray for each child today that they will enjoy knowing about the cheetah and respecting it as one of your creations. Bless and protect each child, Lord, and each listener, I pray. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you so much for being here today and for being such great listeners. See you next week. Bye.